In this example, I want to work with onload event. Onload event automatically gets fired when the page loads. So onload event is triggered when the page loads in the memory. Similarly, onUnload event is triggered when page unloads from the memory. So in the body, I will call the onload event. And onload, call the method display. So when you run this program, you refresh and onload, it will give you an alert box.